getting better.
We got more survivors!
Maybe there's something inside.
Hey, it's good to see some new faces. If you made it, maybe there's more survivors out there, eh?
Everything all right? You look like you've been through the bloody ringer.
Came through the sewers? Well, that means those things can get through that way as well.
We can't sit in here forever. Everything's going to hell.
Goddamn plan.
What the hell?
Who in God's name are you, and how the hell did you get inside here? You're here to find food and medicine. Well, I'm sorry, but that's impossible. Our supplies are limited, and we need everything we have. That's all I have to say to you for now. People are waiting on me, and I have things to do.
That asshole just said the exact same thing those motherfuckers at the police station did.
Things go to shit, and it's every fuckwit for himself.
300 families. The flushest motherfuckers in the city. It's just like New Orleans. As long as they got theirs, who gives a shit if the ghetto burns?
Man, they're just playing for their own team. And I think it's about time we did the same.
What are you saying?
I'm saying that we have to find that guy on the radio.
And the lifeguard? We promised to help.
Oh, fuck the lifeguard, man. If not for him, we wouldn't be stuck here like this.
Make the call.
Jen, are you there?
Yes, I'm here. Were you able to get anything?
We're calling it off. Come get us at the sewer exit.
Wait, what are you planning to do?
Look, if we're gonna survive, we need to get the hell out of here. No one here is gonna help us.
We're supposed to be the ones helping. We're the only ones who can. I couldn't help my father, but I can help the others.
Jin, listen. The best way to help everyone is to find that guy from the radio. He's the only one who understands what's going on. We're only wasting our time here.
I promised I would get those people food and medicine, and I will, with or without your help. We're staying with the plan, or I'm taking the car and you're on your own.
You won't make it without us, Dahl. You know it's true. And if you leave us here without transportation, we're not gonna make it either.
No one's going to make it if we don't help them.
The girl is right.
What do you want to do, Jin? It's up to you.
I want to supply everyone. The resort, the church, the police station.
Them motherfuckers at the police station? Are you kidding me?
We'll supply everyone but the police station. Those assholes can fend for themselves. Then we'll find the voice from the radio. Agreed?
I'll be at the sewer exit. Over and out.
So much blood.
Maybe there's something useful.
All our food. What am I supposed to tell these people?
What else can we do?
We have to hold on and trust the man knows what he's doing.
Just hang on, stay calm.
Damn. That's all our food. What am I supposed to tell these people?
Only a matter of time before the pool riot and break down the gates.
Blowing the bridges was the only thing to do. It was the only way to keep out the infection.
You heard the mayor. We stay put until help gets here.
You think these barricades are strong enough?
I wonder if they can smell us.
I heard you talking to the mayor. I know where you can find what you need. Not far from here is a market. The problem is it was overrun by one of the rascal gangs. They'll kill you as quick as look at you. But I know a way through the sewers. It's not an easy trek, but you don't look the type that's easily discouraged. Interested?
I'll do my best.
All the entrances to the market are barricaded, except for the one that very few know about. Head downstairs and talk to the guard at the door. That old drunk will let anyone through if you offer him a little favor. It's the only way.
I'm sure the man knows what he's doing. I'm sure there's an emergency plan in place.
I'm not supposed to let anybody by, but I could turn a blind eye if you could do something for me.
Of course.
I'm stuck here for the time being, guarding this goddamn gate. I can't even leave to have a bloody piss. So if you could go upstairs to the mayor's office and look for a bottle of booze, I'd appreciate it. Anything will do. If I'm gonna bloody sit here waiting for doomsday, the least that pompous jerk can do is make sure I'm properly lubricated. You wanna do it? Thanks. That should wet my whistle for a bit. On your way, then.
Yes!
Let's take a look.